Hello, good nobbin. We are back. We're gonna do a little short commuter service right now. We're going from Munchin Passing to Munchin Hackerbrook. We don't go all the way into the main station in Munich, but turn all our safety systems on and do it with no HUD. Looks like it's pretty dark out. Early morning. All right, let's can't see anything. Put the key in. Doors. I think what's that on the left? Okay. SIFA, get that on. PZB on. Wipers. Okay, we're about to push out in about 20 seconds. What else? We got S4 service. Lock these doors. Did we not turn the LZB on? Okay, there we go. Just a little bit of power. To 85 is blinking, so let's keep her under 45. SIFA. All right, let's coast. There's our 12. We can go up to 120. As soon as this test is over. All right, test. Waiting for that test to be over. That looks like it's it, so let's go. 120, SIFA. LZB. So we got a 100 kilometer per hour restriction. So let's slow down. Let's get under 100 before that green bar drops down. There's our restriction of 10 right there. Let's acknowledge it. We're under 100. Next stop, Munchin Lane. All right, we got another strict restriction of 90 coming up. All right, let's get ready to slow down for this stop. There should be an H where you should stop. I think it means halt here. All right, let's get these doors open. Lock these doors. Next stop, Munchin Hirsch Garden. All right. Let's just get her on up to 90. We'll be stopping again soon. The LZB is helping us out. It can see the speed restriction down the rail some. All right, there's our 9. There's our H. No, that's another one. Sifa. LZB is really helping us out, taking some of our work off. I don't think we need to acknowledge any PCB, any speed signals anyway. I don't know, nothing's lighting up when I'm acknowledging, so. I just don't want to break down, dude. Just playing it safe. Let's get on up to 90. 80. So I didn't I didn't acknowledge that speed reduction sign with the 8 on it, and nothing happened. I guess that's LZB. There's the 8. That was LZB showing us a upcoming restriction. Now it's 60. It's about a kilometer ahead of us. You can see that by the green bar and how many meters it is away from me. So what I was just saying was, if you look at this, look here in your cluster, this restriction here is about 800 something, 900, I would say 900 meters away. And as we get closer to it, this bar drops down. Next stop, Munchin, Hackerbrook. So we can just take her up to 60 right now. We got this, probably around our next stop. So let's just go up to 60. And all right, the zeros on our LZB means that it's a red signal, stop. So this, as we get closer to this red, that bar is just going to drop down. I don't know where she acknowledged that, but I am. See, that did nothing. Okay, this is our next stop. A red there. Sifa. Get these doors open. Lock the doors. And that's it. Wanted to see how to drive, use the LZB to drive the little commuter trains. There it is. Until next time, y'all take it easy.